Hello and welcome to another edition of S&P Global Latin America Monday Morning Roundup. I'm your host, Daniela Brandazza, and I'm glad to present to you the weekly research highlights for the region. Last week, we placed on Credit Watch Positive the rating on Brazilian protein processor Marfrig Global Foods, rated B+, after announcing the acquisition of National Beef, the fourth largest U.S. beef processor. The company also announced the intention to sell its subsidiary, Keystone Foods, which along with the acquisition could accelerate debt reduction. We also affirm its A+ global scale financial strength on Mexico-based insurer and ICR on Tokio Marine Compañía de Seguros, SADCB. The outlooks and all ratings remain stable. Finally, the B+ issue level rating on the Province of Buenos Aires 2025 notes remain unchanged following the finalized issuance of 30 billion Argentine pesos. This was another segment of our Latin American news. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next week.